It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Jack Klugman and Loretta Swit. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Well, it's good to see you. How are you, darling? Well, what a surprise. I didn't know you were coming.
Why are you looking? That's not my hair.
Are you going to wear your hat?
Yes, I'm going to wear my hat. I have to.
For the whole week?
For the whole week. Every day I'm coming in.
Why?
Because it's hide my baldness hat.
All right, okay. Now you know why. Loretta, it so happens that he won the toss backstage.
I know.
As you know, if you're with us on Friday, you know that we ended a game. We have a winner. Her name is Meg Smith. She's entitled to alphabetic. She's going to play it with the hat here. So will you...
You mean, because I'm going to do that under the gun, I'm a winner?
You're a winner. You sit over there, and we'll see you in a moment, okay? All right, darling. Okay, come in, Meg Smith. Here she is. This is Meg Smith. How are you?
Hello.
Good to see you. This is Jack the Hat. Now, Jack Klugman is here. Are you ready to go? You sit over there, Jack. Yeah, you the blue, you're in the red. Okay. Now, you know what happens here. You have a chance to win $5,000. Put your glasses on.
Is this what I love?
Okay.
Now, this is different from the old password. This is a lot more fun. This is the new password.
This is the plus. This is one of the pluses of password.
One of my favorite games. Yes,
I'm glad you're back. I really appreciate your coming. You've added a lot of dignity this whole thing. 10 passwords, beginning with the... beginning with the letter H, going alphabetically all the way through the letter Q. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You got $5,000. You know how to play it. You ready to go? Okay, remember, the first letter is H. And here's the first word, Jack. Okay, you ready? You got 60 seconds. Wait. You got 60 seconds. Wait till I say go. Now, go.
Laughing.
Hyena.
I.
Oh, mercurochrome.
Iodine.
J.
Mason.
Jar.
K.
Harmonica.
Clue.
Sound.
Clue.
Horn. Next word. Let's go. Can I go back? Right. Light.
Clue.
Table.
Lamp.
M.
September.
Month.
N.
Later.
Now.
O.
Quaker.
Oats.
P.
Simple.
Primary.
Simple.
Pie.
No. Ostentatious. Peanut.
Pretty.
No.
Go on.
Next one.
Q. Oats.
Quaker.
Back to K.
That's good. Sound.
Cat.
Comb.
Tissue
paper.
That's a very tough one.
Kazoo.
How do you say with
one
word?
Well, I'm glad to see you still don't want to give away the money.
We give away the money. We give
away.
And then P down here. Plain was hard. Opposite of fancy.
Yeah, I should have done.
Yeah. Okay.
It's all right.
Don't worry about it, because you know what you got? You got $800 there. You had three. You got $1,100.
Oh, Mark.
And you get to play
again. Thank you very much.
I really like this game.
I do, too.
I like you.
We'll be right back. Don't go away. Let's go over here. Okay. We're going to start a brand new competition here. We got Meg over here with Loretta. Jack, you got a new partner. Come in. Karen Tanigawa.
Hello, Karen. Hello, Karen.
Now, some of you may recognize Karen Tanigawa as having been here before, because in fact she has been here before. But there was a kind of technical error, and we thought it might have been a little unfair to Karen, so we invited her back because we're that kind of people.
Always fair, always fair.
Karen, tell us about yourself again.
Well, I'm a deputy sheriff for L.A. County.
You ready for that? coroners get along well with deputy sheriffs.
Yes, we ought to.
Quincy,
we work well.
Okay, you ready to go?
Okay.
Karen, you ready to go? You know how to play. You're playing with Quincy here. All right, ready to go? Jack Klugman, by any words. You got it? New puzzle, first clue. This is the password. Jack has the option. He has a new player.
I'm sorry, but I aged since last time. I don't know.
Get a passive play.
Yeah. I'm gonna play.
Okay.
Beard.
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 Goatee.
Second clue, Loretta.
Lip.
Mustache.
Mustache.
Yes.
Did it. All right. Okay, Meg. First clue on the puzzle is mustache. What do you think the answer is?
Goatee.
Is it goatee? Not goatee. All right. Here you go. Jack has the option again. You got it at home.
I'll play.
Go.
Ugly.
Beautiful.
Man.
Handsome. Oh, yeah.
I got it.
Okay, Meg, two clues up there. You got mustache. You just added handsome. What do you think it is?
Handsome with a mustache. David Niven.
Oh. Is it David Niven? Well, he certainly was. I gotta tell you. All right. Here we go. You got it. Jack has the option.
Play.
Go.
Valet.
Butler.
Yes! All right. Now, Karen, look at the puzzle. Handsome. Handsome. No, mustaches first. I can't read. Mustache, handsome, and then butler. What do you think?
Mustache, handsome.
Oh, would the audience, you know? I think I would the audience like to groan? You can't say.
I can't say.
The audience like to groan? Do you know here? You know? Yeah.
Know
you know at home?
Ago,
yeah. All right. Yeah. All right. Here we go. You got it. Loretta has the option.
I'll pass.
Okay, Jack. Play.
Eyes?
Nose.
Eyes, nose.
Here.
Blue.
Oh, Jack.
Here.
Ear.
All right, now Karen. Karen Elema, mustache, handsome, butler, ears. What's the answer to the puzzle?
I have the vaguest idea.
When do we get a chance?
All right, Meg, do you have it?
Yes.
You think you know?
Yes.
All right, watch it, Karen. Okay, here we go. You got it. Let me answer your question. You get a chance. If you answer, if she gets this one and doesn't get it, you get a chance, because this is the fifth one. Oh. All right, but Loretta has the option. Pass or play, Loretta?
I'll play.
Okay.
Twinkling star.
All right. Meg. Mustache. Handsome. Butler. Ears. Star.
Star that was known for the ears. He played Rhett Butler. He's handsome with a mustache. It's got to be Clark Gable.
Right. Is it? Clark Gable. It's Clark Gable. Gary.
Not that I would also take David Niven.
Or Burt Reynolds.
But
see, I must say, the first three clues I didn't have. The first three clues, but
I had
William Powell and my man Godfrey. Then when I saw ears,
Well, Butler's when I got it. Okay, but in any case,
Meg
got it. We have $100 over here, but the 300 takes 300 to win the game. So we've got a commercial. We'll come back and find out who wins. You see? He was thinking of William Powell. I think that's fascinating. All right, here we go. We got a new one right here. New puzzle up here. And we're going to give the words this time to Karen and Meg, so you don't need your glasses.
Okay.
Karen has the option. What are you going to do, Karen? Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay, go.
Orient.
China.
China? No. Second clue.
Is it China?
China, yeah.
Continent.
Asia.
Yes. All right. First clue, Loretta, you get to guess. Asia. What do you think?
Egypt.
Is it Egypt? Not Egypt. All right. Here we go.
You have to do it twice.
You got it. Well, one's for time and the other was for the no. All right, Karen has the option. You got it, of course. What are you going to do, Karen? Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Meg.
Index.
What'd you say?
Index.
Index, all right.
Preface.
Oh.
Karen.
Oh. Story.
Did she say preface?
No, she said index was her clue.
Preface.
And I said story.
Index, story. Chapter.
Chapter, no. Meg, second clue. Third clue.
Ancient.
Hebrew. Why, I don't know.
I don't know. Fourth clue, Karen.
Tale.
Story.
Yeah, no. Fifth clue. We'll talk about this. Fifth clue. Meg.
Old
Testament.
No. Sixth clue. Last clue, Karen.
Story.
Tale.
No. I got to tell you, we got to put it up. You know, it's perfectly legitimate, but it's funny. You look at legend and you think of index. And we were going for legend, oddly enough. And so by starting it in that meaning, it kind of threw it over here.
Yeah.
So I'm going to put it up. Nobody gets to guess.
It was a lot obtuse.
Asia legend. We've got two clues up there. Nobody gets to guess.
I couldn't follow
right.
on you.
Here we go. New word, new clue, yes. Third one. Karen again has the option. Pass or play, Karen.
I'll play.
Go.
Handprints.
Footprint.
Yes!
Good. I know that was...
All right, Jack. Now you can go for the puzzle.
Oh, man.
You've got Asia, legend, and footprints.
Asia.
What do you think the answer is? Okay, you got it here? You got it in the audience? All right, here we go. You got it. Meg has the option. This is the fourth clue. Meg, pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Hill.
Mountain.
Right. Now look at it. Loretta, Asia, legend, footprints, and mountain. What's the answer?
The missing link.
Is it the missing link? No, all right. Last one. Karen gives you the option. All right, you got it at home. Pass or play, Karen. Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Meg, play.
Frankenstein's
Monster.
Okay. Oh, all right, Loretta. Asia, legend. Footprints, mountain, and monster. Now, wait a minute. If you don't get it, Meg gets a chance to help you. Okay. What is it? Say something, Loretta.
That Himalayan monster, I know, but there's a name of it.
Is it the Himalayan monster?
No.
All right, no, but Meg gets a chance.
The Abominable Snowman.
Is it the Abominable Snowman?
Yes, I know my monster came up.
Okay, the Abominable Snowman.
But I know it at Footprints. I just keep thinking about it.
Yes.
You got it from Footprints? Okay, did you get it at home? We have a commercial. We'll be right back. $200 over here. All right, Jack and Karen. You know, they got $200 over here. However, this puzzle's worth $200, so you can tie it up on this one. Jack has the option. You've got it as we go for the next puzzle. This is the first clue. Okay, Jack, you're gonna pass or play?
I'm gonna pass.
Okay, Loretta?
Opening.
In time, opening.
Home.
Second clue, Jack.
Yeah.
Trudeau.
Gary
Trudeau.
Gary Trudeau?
Dunesbury.
I'm not interested in your sex life, lady. I want to answer the puzzle here.
Dunesbury.
All right. All right, Loretta.
Minister.
Preacher.
Fourth clue.
First.
Prime. Airy.
What'd you say?
Harry.
All right. Last clue, Loretta. Fifth clue for you.
First. I know what it is.
All right, last clue, Jack.
Again with that?
Yeah. This is it.
Opening!
Premiere?
Yeah!
All right, Karen. First clue in the puzzle is premiere. What do you think the answer is?
Premiere. I don't know, Grauman's Chinese Theater.
Is it the Grauman's Chinese Theater?
It's a good guess.
It's a good guess. There are a lot of premieres held there. All right, here we go. New clue. Loretta has the option.
Okay.
Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Man.
Woman.
That's it. All right. Premier Woman. Premier Woman. What do you think? For the game, this is for you, Meg.
A woman premier. Could it be Golda Meir?
Is it Golda Meir? No. Oh, I thought maybe you had it.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go.
You sinking, darling? You sinking?
All right, here we go. You got it.
Not hard enough.
Jack has the option.
I'm gonna play.
Okay.
Alphabet.
Letters.
Loretta.
Letters.
Alphabet.
That's what he said.
He
that's
said
where
that.
You heard
it. That's where I heard it.
Yeah, that's where you heard it. Third clue.
Learning.
ABC.
That's it, baby. That's it.
You got Premier Woman, ABC. Premier Woman, ABC.
Romper Room.
What'd you say? It's
too late.
All right, it's too late. Do you have it? Does anybody here have it? Do you think you have it?
I think so.
You have
it?
You have it at home?
I'm pretty sure I do.
Do you have it at home? I got to tell you, it's another one of those times. I haven't got the foggiest. All right, here we go. Loretta has the option. Oh.
Up. What?
You're gonna play?
Yes, I'll try
okay,
to play.
All right.
Okay. Bulletin.
News.
Yes.
Meg. Now you got four clues up there for the game. This is for the game for you, dear. Premier Woman, ABC News.
She does
Barbara
the news
Walters.
On ABC.
Wait.
Oh. I thought I had.
No, it's hers.
Oh,
what?
I'm sorry.
What were you
going
to say?
I was going that way. News, ABC, woman, premier. It's got to be Barbara Walters.
All right. Is it Barbara Walters? It is. Okay. All right. We've got to say goodbye to Karen with $5,500. Karen, now we're coming over here. Meg, you're going to play the alphabetics again. Come on, Loretta. You're going to play this. All right. It's okay. She was going for it. Yeah, she was going for it. I know. She was headed for it, so there was no problem. Yeah. Yeah, you I heard.
I just said it out right.
You did have it. There's no question about it. Okay.
Oh,
now you're
going to
go for $5,000. 10 passwords, beginning this time with the letter A, going alphabetically all the way through the letter J. Get 10 in 60 seconds. Got $5,000. The first letter is A. There's the first word. You have 60 seconds. Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Go.
Before.
After.
B.
Lure.
Bait.
C.
Gun.
Cartridge.
Conrad.
Clue.
Gun.
C.
Big.
Cannon.
D.
Drill.
A dentist.
E.
Beginning.
End.
F.
Sheep.
Fleece.
Herd.
Flock.
G.
Tire.
Clue.
Brand.
Goodrich.
Again.
Goodyear.
Yes.
Okay, eight.
Pain.
Heart.
Smack.
Hit.
Again.
Ow. Hard.
Ow.
Pain.
Oh, yes. Well, you got Goodyear anyway. Eight was hurt. Hurt.
Yes. Oh.
Yeah, heart. Pain, heart. Okay, you got $700 that time, bringing you to a total of $2,200. And congratulations.
Thank you.
We'll
Thank
be
you.
Right back. Don't go away. Yeah, that was. Okay, we're going to keep Karen over for another game because in her anxiety, Loretta said the answer, although we knew it was fair. However, we're going to keep her around. Karen's going to be here again. We'll be there tomorrow. We're going to be here just like we've been today. See you tomorrow. Have a good evening.
Some of our contestants will receive Bissell's 2-in-1 formula carpet shampoo and soil guard. Keeps carpets cleaner, brighter, longer. And an electrofoam shampooer. Save time and work with Bissell. And Nescafe regular and Nescafe decaffeinated instant coffee. If Nescafe can please the whole wide world, we can sure please you. And Shout with a deep cleaning formula that saturates, really penetrates. Want a tough stain out? Shout it out. And mealtime, snack time, anytime. Keep Lipton cup of soup handy. Savory and delicious. It's America's right now soup. And the representative of our studio audience will receive Skyway's newest luggage, designed for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Upright luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric in rust, furnished by Skyway. This is Gene Wood speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.